Moscow, January 1948. A state funeral. A crowd awaits the remains of the Yiddish actor and director, Salomon Michoels. An official proclamation mourns the death of a great people's artist of the Soviet Union. As the procession goes by, a fiddler on a rooftop plays the Kol Nidre, the holiest Jewish prayer. An exhilarating experiment in Jewish theater was coming to an end on that day.